In trading on Friday, education and training services shares relative leaders up in the day by about 3.3%, leading the group were shares of Devry up about 23% and shares of American Public Education up about 7% on the day. Also showing relative strength are metals and mining shares up on the day by about 2.1% as a group, led by Arch Coal trading higher by about 13.5% and Cloud Peak Energy trading higher by about 9.6% on Friday. This is Sayoko Murase for PassFail.com, taking you behind the ticker.